The overall caseload has declined since early July, but 5,000 people a day are still being infected.